seated, please. Last week I had challenged you all to do some memorizing of the Word of God. And normally we put scripture up on the screens, but I've asked them not to do that this morning. And so you pray for me as I do Ephesians 2, 4 through 9, okay? But because of God's great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ, even though we were dead in sin. For it is by grace you have been saved. And God raised us up with Christ and seated us with him in the heavenly realms in order to show the incredible riches of his grace expressed in his kindness to us through Christ Jesus. For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is a gift of God, not of works, lest any man boast. That's it. And it can be done, yes? And actually the end of that, verse 10 says, for we are God's workmanship. You know what that word means in the original form? We are God's work of art, created to do good things through Christ, who took place before. Anyway, I can't think of the end of it now. I just lost it. But that was Ephesians 2, 4 through 9, and then I added part of 10 right there. But I am this morning. Am I cutting out a whole lot here? It's okay. All right. I am a sinner. And folks, I hate to place judgment. You know what? You are a sinner. But we, by the grace of sinners who are saved by grace. Amen? Amen. And there is nothing like that. To know that we have a Father who loves us and is willing still today for our bodies to be covered by the blood of Christ, so that we can receive his grace and his mercy and have placed upon us God's prayer. And we are healed. We stand before him, clean, no longer a sinner. So this morning, let's continue to sing. I want you to listen to Kara right now as we sing this next song. Thank you. been a great morning. Amen? Amen. Well, as we get ready to leave this morning, let's sing Jesus Hold My Hand. And folks, as long as we have breath in our life, let's stay active for the Lord. Give us your time, give Him your energy, allow Him to use you still. Let's sing Jesus Hold My Hand.